Hello everyone, welcome to another video. One of the most common questions I have is how to update the CLI nodes. Of course, it's important to keep them updated, but when you have too many, it can be a little daunting. So let's check it out how I do it. First thing we need is to download the latest version. So go to GitHub repo and download the latest version. I'm using Windows, so let's download Windows. I'm gonna save on my desktop. Obviously, the first thing we need to do is to close the node. Make sure it's not open. Now, I'm gonna open the folder I just downloaded, put it to the side, and I'm gonna open my node folder. Here it is. And what I'm gonna do is select these three files and put on top of those. Replace as requested. Done. Close. And whoops. Start the node. And that's it. I now have the latest version. Let's wait. Here we go. App version 1.2.6. But how to do it when you have way too many nodes? So let me show you. Example, I'm going to update two nodes just so you can see. Obviously, I have everything on the latest version, so I'm gonna close down node 5 and node 6. I'll leave the rest because they're waiting for rewards, so I can't really touch them. So I'm going to the folder where I have the latest version, and then I'm gonna open what I have my notes, which is here. Actually, node 5 is here, node 6 is another one. It's the same principle. So I'm gonna drag and drop on top of it. And I'm gonna do the same for node 6. Drag, node 6, done. If I have for node 7, same thing, node 8, 9, whatever nodes you have. Now, imagine all your nodes are closed because you just update everything. I find it really easy because they're all set to run on Windows Startup. If we go to your Startup folder, you have all your nodes here. So I just click the ones I need to run. And this is how I do it, guys. I mean, I think it's easy and we don't need to complicate things. Obviously, then I need to wait for the monitor to check everything is running. Eventually, it will show me offline here on the next update, and hopefully next will show me online again. So as predicted, they're now showing offline because they haven't loaded yet. It takes about 10 minutes, so still waiting. And later on, when they start working after reading the database, they most likely show out of sync as well. So I'm gonna pause and wait a little bit. Okay, and we're back. It's now doing the querying to the nodes, and it should show red in here because I don't think they are in sync. However, they are online now. As you can see, my gRPC is already there. Okay, node 5 is already synced, that was fast. Node 6 still show as false, but everything else is good. And if they go offline again, I'll be sure to get an email. That's it for this video, guys. I hope it will help in your node updates. It's important to keep them updates, especially when the dev says it's mandatory. Thank you for watching.